In 1930s rural England, an eccentric nudist called Gerald Gardner created Britain's only homegrown religion.
He's a qualified scientist. He is also a witch.
And Britain's first occult celebrity who brought white magic to the masses by harnessing spells for a pagan Bible.
In essence, it's witchcraft writ large.
And created a modern-day movement.
They're witches. Witches still exist.
That permeates our society today.
When they get together, they're so powerful.
A very British witchcraft. Saturday at 9 on More4.